readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on, someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking.
We're losing control.
Stop. We're off course.
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the blast shield. Everyone ready to go. Stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Copter down. We lost port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
And let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Johnson might disagree, but you're offering to buy the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC's tab.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
least we didn't take out the sign.
It holds the record for the highest number of planet crafts, with 34 today, and highest dead weight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons.
May as well get signed in.
Like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry. Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still alive. Isaac, log in and see what you can find.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then we root the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display on, Isaac.
Look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult.
Sink your rig.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Something on the floor here? Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms with the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Well, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
They get in deep. Daniel, get those elevators.
There's something in here.
Up there!
Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Shen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down, and I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Repair systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician. Disengaged.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Right loader claw disengaged.
was fried too.
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Thank you. Thank you.